It's a little bit strong for that, but to be fair, if you know how to use the regular Rod of Discord, it's not much different. Ooh, Oh, hell yeah, that's some really nice damage. Ooh. That eye is getting murdered. Oh, can I get it? Alright, so now we do this. Hell yeah, that is some very nice damage on that eye. I gotta move left. Alright, come on, kill it, kill it, kill it. Aw man, now we gotta frickin' wait for it to get open again. Oh, right, crap. Oh, I'm making mistakes. I'm making mistakes. They're not good ones to make. All right. So as long as I don't do dumb shit like literally running into his projectiles, we should be fine. Ooh, good thing that one weak hit got me. Or that other really strong eye hit would have. Why do I not have shoot? Oh no, he's about to fire. I knew it. I damn knew it. This idiot can't trick me. Well, that has nothing to do with his ability to kill me, which is a lot higher. But looks like we got Moon Lord. There we go. Alright, now it's time to. Oh, wait, right. They fixed the eyes. I forgot it. He no longer gets super strong. Oh shoot. Ahem, double oh shoot. Ow, why is he dealing so much damage? This is Poltergeist, and I'm only probably the second squishiest class in the game. Ow. Please leave me alone. Ow. You know, if I can beat this idiot with just, what is it? Sky Fins. If I can't beat him with just regular mage shit, I just suck. Oh my god, why can he hit me faster than I can fall? Although to be fair, I really shouldn't complain because I'm complaining about a boss that's supposed to be way after Moonlord being defeated with just barely post-Moonlord gear. Alright, so this isn't as strong, but at least it's consistent damage, which I apparently have lots of trouble with. Let's try a little bit of Last Prism. Alright, so a Poltergeist. Poltergeist down, nice. Nope, I need that treasure bag. Cause not taking it would be dumb. Dude, I'm not a glass cannon, I'm a glass nuclear bomb. I have three separate things that increase my damage by 25%. No, I'm not. I'm using weapons that are way above what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. So let's wait for that to stop. Alright, so, yeah, we're at a high enough health. Okay. Sorry, Providence, are you prepared to fucking die? Ow, I just took 191 from that. That's unepic. The hat shall not get hit or he fucking dies. Although the nice thing about this is that these don't do any damage. Extra or less. Ow. Ow. I have made a grave mistake. I have made a grave mistaken error. By deciding to exist. Wait, why do I not have health? Ow. God, it's bullet hell, but with S-Cal, but with no hit all over again. Oh yeah, there's no question that if I used Odd Mushroom, she would just commit suicide, but... Alright, it looks like... Finally... Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Yes! Yes! Eat it, you dumb bitch! Got him. All it took was the most heavily damage optimized thing I could make. Oh, hell yeah, this is some good shit. I see they fixed the slight error with dog not taking damage with this weapon, so that's fun. Mage really is a good DPS class, huh? Oh no. Oh right, you can only use it for like a minute and a half straight now for some reason. Oh, they were somehow barely managing to hold up. Ah. Oh, man. Alright, so now, yep. I swear to God, I lost the dog attempt to Cygnus because his stupid things were bad. Well, I said I would take one attempt, and I'm not a liar, so, yeah. I'll see you all tomorrow. Hopefully affiliate ship will be set up by then. And have a great day.